In a case where you need to edit existing audio files, simply import them into Audacity by going to File and clicking Import. From there, you have the option to import different types of files. Choose Audio to import audio files, then navigate to the location where your files are stored, select a file, and click Open. To import multiple files at once, select each file while holding down the Command key and click Open. It's always best practice to save your project once you start working on it. To save a project, go to File, Save Project, and select the Save Project option. When the new window pops up, choose the location where you want your project to be stored and click Save. It's always recommended to store all the files for each project you work on in one designated folder. And it is very important that you remember to save your project once in a while. This way you will not lose all the changes you've made when Audacity or your computer accidentally shuts down or crashes. You can also go to the Save Project As option if you'd like to save the project as a separate copy. This option lets you save your current project as a new copy without overwriting the original project file. To open an existing project, go to File, Open, and locate your project file with the AUP3 file extension, select the file, and click Open to load it into Audacity.